Red Eye wing north of runway 27, clear for takeoff. ISR 8 Bravo Golf, are you on frequency? Runway 27, are you crossing or turning?
Departing, sir.
Low wing south, runway 27, runway 27, clear to take
off. Clear to take off, runway 27.
Back, ladies and gentlemen. that 86. You see, pilots didn't trust it. It's too fast. It's different. They're seeing 100 miles an hour.
How much food was sent to our troops, machinery, trucks, tanks, jeeps. It was a monumental effort, and it was a team effort as well. It could not have been done by any other country but America. Right, the world, up in the future, over the world. Every battle tells me that that is 50% of the ballot fighters flying in the world today. There are a total of 6 we're told that they fly. Yes, they are on display at museums, but that is 50%. Now, why are they in the air? Because of the commemorative air force. Keep in mind is what they say. It's way to restore the place of whatever. We want you to hear the sound of World War II. Hear the sound and see the profile. Also, the efforts of the Warbirds of America, a division of the Experimental Aircraft Association, the Canadian Warfighting Heritage from north of the border, the Yankee Air Force at the famed Willow Run Airport, home of Henry Ford Farmer Plant in World War II. All of those operations are run by volunteers. They raise funds, they take contributions, they sell rides in their bombers or their transport or their fighters to keep it going. Nobody, not one person is going to be dying for the work they do. Why? Because they want you to see it. They want to show the greatest generation how much we appreciate the monumental success and sacrifices that they did. They were, and they are, our grandparents and our great grandparents who did that. They also want to show the young people what the technology was like. What was a thought that my numbers and numbers mixed up, please forgive me. I am fired up about this. And there is no question. I'm going to know that. Fighters on the ground. Easy shot, high overhead. The Torah bomb squad with a direct hit. is the United States Army. Stand up. For all of you folks that have joined us, everything that's been said, we are so happy to share this with you. We are so happy that you are here. And we just are delighted that our roster of international guests from many long but volunteer blood, sweat, and tears. To thank the Torah Bomb Squad, the award-winning over the land area, and then for the ocean shot over the Channel Islands in California. All right, B-25 coming in from our right, going up to the south. That B-25, get this in your truck. The B-25 is going to be terrible. The B-29, the B-51, I need the sun. God bless, God preparation, God bless all these corporations. This is their dream. And we are continuing to make it happen. One man and one woman. This is all possible. You make it happen. Is a swing wing. The one on the far side has 8 engines. Ladies and gentlemen, it is Northrop, it is Rockwell, and it is Boeing.
But the top wing wants to fly straight. Thank you. charming little friend by the name of Hugh. Now, Hugh the Bear has been flying for... Hugh the Bear is representing the 100th anniversary of the Royal Air Force, which began...
Level, each pilot will perform an individual brake turn and exit the flight line in a separate direction.
its ability to carry weapons is phenomenal. Empty, the airplane is 21,500 pounds and weighs nearly 50,000 pounds fully loaded. In addition to that, cannon experiences 16,000 pounds. And that is what the gun almost exactly sounds like. Gordon Webb, Gordon Armstrong. With its straight wing, it gives you the opportunity to get to speeds of about 440 miles an hour at sea level. Soldiers, as well as an electronic countermeasures. Also can carry 12 LMU-6817 rocket pods. The devastating firepower of the A-10 Thunderbolt II, built by Fairchild Republic, takes us back to World War II on the aircraft on the island of New York, just adjacent to the Farmingdale Airport. Manufacture of the P-47 Thunderbolt. It passed its name down to the A-10 Thunderbolt II. But everybody I know calls it. Thank you, Huey Clap guys. Three of these men have their families here. They have put their heart and soul in the last 5 years to learn how to do this. Look at them go, guys.
song lineup for the fireworks
proxy.
Thank you.